On June 11th, 1962, three inmates escaped from Alcatraz who have yet to be discovered: Frank Morris, John Anglin, and Clarence Anglin.